Kayla Harrison, a victim of sexual abuse as a teenager who found a healing home 6 years ago at a judo center in Massachusetts, Thursday became the first U.S. judo player ever to win an Olympic gold medal.